bet anywhere with TVG. If it weren't for Arrowgate, Shaman Ghost would probably be considered the best older male in the country.
Shaman Ghost and Dolphus. Dolphus fighting on Shaman Ghost in the Pimlico special.
It's Shaman Ghost, an overwhelming force in the last 16th of a mile. Shaman Ghost has beaten Midnight Storm.
Shaman Ghost will look to win his third straight race and keep the momentum going in his solid five-year-old campaign in the Grade 2 Suburban Handicap. Saturday at Belmont Park.